So we are at the very, very ancient city of Maheshwar in the middle of Madhya Pradesh. This city is very old. It's more than thousands and thousands of years ago. There is many, many stories connected to this place, who is situated on the bank of Narmada River. The most famous is the story of Kartavirya Arjuna. Kartavirya Arjuna was, he is a famous king from Mahabharata and Ramayana, closely associated with Parashurama. So one time Kartavirya Arjuna came here sitting with his 500 wives on the bank of Narmada. And he, with his 1,000 hands, has blocked this river Narmada and make a dam. So his 500 queens could take bath in Narmada. Down the river, the river bank was dry. That time, Ravana, the demoniac king from Ramayana, was flying over with his Pushpa Vimana, and he saw dry river bank, dry river bed. So here, he built from the mat Shiva Lingam, and he started doing puja of Shiva. When Kartavirya Arjuna up the river, finished the bath with his wives, he take up his hands and the river started again floating. But this mighty Narmada has washed away Shivalinga of Ravana. So Ravana become very, very angry. So he came and he started fighting with Kartavirya Arjuna because he felt that his pride was destroyed. But Kartavirya Arjuna very easily defeated Ravana, and he tied up him and bring him to his palace and tied up Ravana to the cradle of his small child. He was so powerful. But after some time, Jamadagni Rishi came, Parashurama came, and they all prayed to Kartavirya to release Ravana. So he released the Ravana so he could be go away. So we should be careful not to be proud of our strength and power. Devotee is always humble, whatever power he has, because finally someone is more powerful than us. Someone has more bhakti than us. So we should be always humble and devotional and not allow as Ravana our pride to conquer us. Another story related to this place is that there was one king, his name was Nala. This king Nala was always performing fire yagyas. And next to this yagya was always sitting his daughter. But Agnidev, he fell in love with this daughter. So he transformed himself in a Brahmin and he came to this daughter who was also fall in love to her, so they enjoy together sex. But when this king Nala catch this Brahmin together with his daughter, he wanted to burn and kill this Brahmin, but he could not because this was Agnidev. He was very powerful. So when he saw that this is Agni, he offered respect. And Agni promised that he will always protect this city. There is Ap temple in which thousands of years is burning 11 lamps as a sign that Agnidev is always here. Also this is sign that one time when Kartavirya Arjuna defeated Ravana, on his head he put 11 lamps who are a sign that he was defeated. So there are still burning these lamps. This This fort was built at the end of 17th century from a Queen Ahalia. This is the modern fort, but although it was renovated by time and has a very ancient history. So now we'll try to catch a boat to take us over the Narmada to the sacred temple of Shiva. Let's go!